Hello, I'm Sarah Piment. I'm a lecturer in the Mechanics of Materials Division at Imperial College London. So my research is focused on the chemical response of composite materials. We basically see how these materials break, and then we try to predict when they will break and use that knowledge to try to develop better composites than the ones that we have currently. I mean, I think it's one of the good things about Imperial is that there is a very informal environment, and at least I feel that everyone can talk to everyone without being worried about what their position is. I think that that's especially for the new students that come to Imperial. I think it's good for them to feel that they are a part of something.